Why do you do this? Why do you put up with this?
Because it's my job as director of patronising bars. And besides, nobody else would do it. You've scared everyone else away.
But not you.
Crashing it all.
Not yet.
Right now, I need a mirror.
You'll be here.